see Marie. I am being foolish.
Then let's be foolish together. What shall we dream of?
An invitation to the ball, I guess.
Right here.
Blue gown, I imagine.
And on your feet, a pair of shoes entirely made of Venetian glass.
But in order to do that, you'll have to be a fairy godmother.
But Marie, you're a crazy old woman. What are you doing in this beautiful gown?
You would be surprised how many beautiful gowns have crazy women in them. And now, dear Ella, it's time to make all dreams come true.
The impossible.
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 But Marie, if you're a beggar woman just 5 minutes ago, and now you're my fairy godmother, then anything is possible, right?
I suppose so.
You could change it all. You can make it all happen.
No, you can change it all. You can make it all happen.
Never, I couldn't.
For the world is full of ladies and fools who don't believe in sensible rules and won't believe what sensible people say. And because he stops and doing my dopes, keep building up impossible hopes, impossible things are happening every
that will see you through all the trials that life can offer. Have courage and be kind.
Cinderella!
Well then, wake up!
No one in the kingdom will outshine my daughters. Ragged servant girl is what you are, and that is what you will always be.
Why are you crying?
Who are you?
That's better.
My fairy godmother.
Now, where are those mice?
And you find that really comfortable.
Now off you go.
For you shall go to the ball.
Thank you.
Audience, please give them a huge round of applause, as it wasn't easy for our little ones as they worked day in and day out to enact this beautiful piece.